sailing away. I can hardly wait to see you come of age. But I guess we'll both just have to be patient, 'cause it's a long what happens to you while you're busy making other plans. Beautiful, 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 beautiful boy, beautiful boy. Beautiful, beautiful, beautiful.
Hello? Oh, hi, Beth. I'm sorry. I guess I got busy.
Mm-hmm.
Well, I've been helping Nick organize his stuff. Yeah, I picked him up today. I know. Bill always wanted to take this trip. I thought maybe Nick and I could sprinkle some of his ashes. Mm-hmm. No, I haven't told him yet. I'm gonna put them in his birthday card and surprise him tonight. I know, the timing worked out perfect. Yeah, we're gonna get back 1 week before he starts his master's program. Yeah, I am so excited. It'll be a fresh start.
My beautiful.
Oh, did she really? Oh, Beth, I'm gonna have to let you go. Sounds like Nick is home already. No, I don't think I'm gonna start up with the book club. Okay, Beth, I really have to go. I'll talk with you soon. I promise. Bye-bye.
Nick? You're home early. Is everything okay?
Everything's fine. Just let me go wash up. I'll be in to help. So I talked to Jordan today. Got some things figured out. Made some decisions. Can you hear me, Ma?
I'll just wait until you come out. I can't hear a thing you're saying over that running water.
Said I talked to Jordan today.
She remembered your birthday?
Not about my birthday. Mom, we needed to talk.
What's left to say?